I'm at the Interpretive Center right now, but it's not open. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm not going to waste too much time here. I'm going to go try to explore as much of the park as I can. But if you guys come here at 7 o'clock in the morning, the Interpretive Center is not open, which is a little bit unfortunate. But not going to waste the rest of the day. Like I said, I'm going to go out and explore the rest of the area. Let's go check it out. So far this morning has not been easy. We've had a lot of fog. I've been here about 2 hours now. We haven't been able to see much. We've gone a couple of the overlooks. I'm starting to see a lot of flowers and stuff, but I'm guessing probably another hour or two till we really start seeing the area. Just way too much fog. It's unfortunate, but maybe with a little patience we might get lucky today. It's just absolutely incredible. We're at the Soda Lake Overlook. It's incredible how everything is out here. That's the overlook we were at earlier in the video. After seeing all this, I feel completely guilty that Nadja's not here. I know she would absolutely adore this. It's unfortunate she couldn't make it today. I might want to come one more time just to show her this is a place that I'd really want to come at least two more or three more times. It's just absolutely spectacular. all these flowers, the reflection on this lake, it's absolutely stunning. It's stunning.
Run, little guy, run.